fall. Everything I do, I gotta walk like. Let me jack it off. Rich songs off life. God. Yeah. All these dumb songs go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. All these shooters with me just go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. Got a damn piece with me, she gon' go just like Diego. God. Yeah. They don't play with me cause they know that I'm on go, no Diego.
Talk my
come on
that other side
the Oakland way.
Hey,
C5,
can't nobody do me like I do me, and I don't care to be nobody else cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me, I am God and God is me. Dream so big might die in my sleep, and I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss, remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money. But don't get it twisted, still clocking big digits. I'm Rodeo big spending, all the cribs luxury. I can't recall the last time I did dishes, big business. All my deals 6 figures and up, when you get it out the mud, it hit different. You should sell when the cops came, we hit fences. Now I'm blowing smoke out in the country with two thick. I'ma take them both back to the penthouse and get. That's how it's supposed to be.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium.
Straight ahead, we've got a pretty good one on tap here as it'll be the Kansas City Chiefs taking on the Baltimore Ravens. Harrison Butker set to get us started. It's two AFC powerhouses, the Chiefs and Ravens, underway in Baltimore. From his end zone, here comes Justice Hill. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. Start out here with the option left. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. He'll pick up 7 there on the first down keeper. A little do-it-yourself run right there, and a nice game.
And I like that he knew that that was about all he was going to get. So he did a nice job of protecting himself, took care of the football, took what the defense gave him. If they continue to allow him to do that, they'll find their way taking what they can all the way to the end zone.
Jackson running again.
And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. An early test for this defense. Here we go on 3rd and inches. He'll try and run for the first with Edwards. And this one will go to the 28-yard line. By the skin of their teeth, they are able to convert on 3rd and inches. Didn't get it by much, but bottom line, got the first down, avoiding that 3 and out. How vital is that on the first drive?
To me, it's like the first round of a boxing match. You know, it may not mean much right then and there, but you'd rather not lose it, right? So you want to go ahead and get it, kind of establish something early, and hope it can carry through.
You get a sense of what this game plan might be. They think they can take a few home run shots against this defense. They tried it there on the opening drive, but that ball's incomplete.
Now a 2nd and 10. Off the option, here's Edwards.
A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
That play reminded me a lot of a former teammate of mine. We used to call him the trash man. His ability to sift through traffic and make plays was uncanny.
And that's exactly what you want from your Mike linebacker.
Here comes 3rd down and 7. Play action. Now Jackson eluding the pressure right. That's going deep for Bateman. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete.
And that might have been a situation where even though you don't hit on the deep throw, you at least put in the defenders' minds early in the game that we're going to press the ball deep against your secondary. And that can have a ripple effect on how they function throughout.
Fourth down, here's Jackson rolling to his right. Breaks the tackle, he's got room to run. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off for the first down.
But there's one thing they are lacking in is confidence. They took a big and maybe unnecessary risk going for that fourth down. He put them on his shoulders, though, and paid off the big-time gamble.
A slant route caught by Bateman. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Jackson going to give this one to Edwards. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. 6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down.
Yeah, once more, strong running, excellent blocking at the point of attack. They've got a nice little drive brewing right here.
They'll throw on first down with Jackson, escaping the pressure right. They'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be...
I do think it's fair to say that they were caught off guard a little bit. We decided not to throw it on first down. But give them credit, they recovered in time to deny them the first down yardage. But it's only second and short, so that run is still likely to lead to a new set of downs.
And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. They'll try to run it in, going option right. And he will take it in for a Ravens touchdown. Lamar Jackson, a 3-yard run as he kept it himself. And the Ravens get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. John Harbaugh thought about it, and now his guys are going to go for the 2-point conversion. Jackson here, he's going to look to throw. And he's going to be taken down. It's a sack. And they fail on the try for 2. So they went for 2 and failed. They didn't use him on the PAT, but now he boots this one away with a 6-0 lead. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up 1st and 10 at their 25-yard line. Now Patrick going to change the play.
Hey, Ripley, Ripley.
On first down, Mahomes. He'll check this one down to Pacheco. He'll be dropped after a gain of about 6 across the 30 to the 31. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
6-0 our score after 1. The Chiefs with the football as we start the second quarter, as they've got it with a 3rd down coming up. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the 1st down. Mahomes takes it himself. And he will have the Chiefs' first down as they're able to convert, albeit not by much, on third and a yard.
And when all you want to do is keep your drive going, quarterback sneak's a great call, isn't it? Pick it up, get a new set of downs.
And on third down, you know, usually you think fourth down quarterback sneak. There, though, it worked on third. And space tough to come by there as he'll get maybe a yard to the 37. Mahomes now to throw. That's caught left side by the tight end, Gray. And a five-yard gain gets him to the 42. From the gun on third down, Mahomes. And he is caught. And he will have a Chiefs first down. Although it doesn't appear to be by much. He needed four and he got four on third down. Couple of first downs to kick off the drive. Here's first and 10 up at the 46. They run it with the... And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. But it looks like one of the DBs has it. And they'll start out with great field position at the 47-yard line in enemy territory.
Do you remember in preseason we were going to the different training camps and visiting teams, and we always would see the running backs working out and going through those gauntlet drills, yep. And, you know, guys either slapping at the ball or the machines. You got to learn to take care of it.
Yeah, they lost it there. Big fumble. And they'll run the option to start the drive. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. 9 yards on the first down. Keeper in at second and one. Now that's what he can do, you know, when he keeps the football. It's not a huge gain, but it shows how hard it can be to stop him.
Yeah, and I thought the defense had that one pretty well contained. And, in fact, they probably came up and felt pretty good about what they did. Then they looked up and realized he still got good yardage out of it. He's a tough guy to stop.
On second down, it's Edwards. And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
They'll go back to Edwards on first down. Nick Bolton there on the tackle.
Consecutive positive runs for him on the last two snaps. He certainly appears to be trying to put the offense on his back and just move them down the field, but his number is called. The way he's running it, I keep going back to him.
From the 29, here's the second and five. Jackson going to keep it running right. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Now on third down, an extra DB out there for the Chiefs. They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. From the gun on third down, Jackson. Caught left side, it's Beckham. And oh, he's just going to be short here, barely. Maybe by a half a foot. It'll be fourth and inches. They'll run for it. It's Edwards. And they're knocking on the door now. There's a good run there. Going to take this to about the 10-yard line. Edwards now on first and 10. And he gets halfway home from the 10 to the 5 on a pickup of 5.
That's a strong pickup right there on first down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
On second down, here's Jackson. They'll run the screen with Mitchell. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4-yard pickup leaves him with third and one. They'll try and pick it up with Mitchell. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Taking it in from a yard out. And the Ravens will extend their lead in the final minute of the half.
Sometimes offense, if you get too cute down near the goal line, but there's nothing fancy about this one. As Coach Lombardi would say, we get a seal here, and we get a seal here, and we run this play in the alley. And that's good work to hit the hole hard and finish in the end zone.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. zone for a touchback. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. They're certainly in need of some kind of points here before the end of the half. A field goal or something being shut out right now. They could really use some momentum before they head into halftime. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Mahomes now on first down. Looking for Kelce there, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Marcus Williams. Inside the 10, and he will bring this back. It's a pick six, a Raven touchdown. Wow, this